hope, confidence, and belief.
I pinch myself every day, but I feel like we're in a new dawn. I feel like I was kind of put on earth to do this. I'm lucky and humbled to be able to be in this situation, but I also feel a tremendous obligation to the city.
Renewed anticipation with new head coach Dan Quinn.
He had a vision for how he would do this, what he would do, who he would use.
The new era of the Commanders is here. Watch Sunday at 11, only on WUSA 9 News.